Hello.
Morning.
I was so honored.
No, but I thought you're not in backpack.
No. So Nick's in Andrew's car?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, guys.
See ya.
Thank you. See ya later.
Happy trails.
Hey, everybody, I'm going with Firefly! Firefly 2015!
Firefly 2K15.
I messed up.
We have successfully made it about 10 minutes into our drive to Delaware without having to stop.
Just what a handful. Hey.
Oh, look at this awesome action shot.
We're an hour behind the schedule. Set that sippy, but we're not stopping.
We just had our first pit stop.
Hopefully our last.
Thumbs up all around.
Thumbs up.
Neil, how souped are you?
I'm so souped! Kevin, how souped are you?
I'm so souped!
Julia!
So souped!
Oh, that was weak!
My ex-man brought his new girlfriend. She's like, oh my god, I'm just gonna shake into that fella over there with the hella good hip. Won't you come on over, baby? We can shake, shake, shake.
So this is where we're getting all our food, the nice SpaghettiOs, spaghetti, pasta, and meatballs. We got the jumbo spaghetti and meatballs, which I'll be getting. And then some ravioli. And what else do I want? Beefaroni looks good.
Get some big beefaroni as well. Some lasagna. And some spaghetti and meatballs.
I'm gonna get some bread.
It's fruit cocktail. If nobody else eats the fruit cocktail, I will pay for this myself, and then I will eat it by myself, and no one else can eat any. Stop! We need to assess this situation, because there's... Say the fight!
No!
I swear if you slap me, oh, there's gonna be so many problems all weekend. We're not gonna do this, Seth. You put this right now.
We're in Chick-fil-A for the first time.
First Chick-fil-A experience ever.
And they handed us these things.
We have no idea.
Excuse me.
Here you go.
What are these?
They're so I can find you. That's how I found him.
Oh, sweet.
We were wondering what they were for. Thank you.
We are now inside the campsite, but there are no campsites that we can find. So that's where we are right now, just driving around trying to find a place to sleep.
Yeah, there's no one here, so we should figure that out. And if we have to do it before, we have to do it before 8 o'clock. You said, right?
Yeah.
So we got.
All right, we got 15 minutes to find this place. Look it up.
Wait, call.
Someone call.
Like,
no,
where
I can't turn on my cellular. I can't turn on my cellular data. My dad said not to.
So this actually is not the campsite, as a matter of fact. It's about a mile down the road. So we'll be there shortly, hopefully before 8 o'clock.
So we left at about 9 o'clock this morning. It is now 2:10 the following morning in this trip. Did you just lick me? You just licked me.
No.
Yeah, we're all wet.
Honestly, things could be going a hell of a lot better right now. Okay, I thought, and there's a lady that was born by her parents or brother and sister, like 200 feet from us, and it's really scary.
Pat and I, about to make the mad dash to the car.
Hell yeah, we are.
We're gonna rock this on the head.
Run, run, run.
Yeah, I'm a little bit mad at some of those people who think that they have a good idea. See, my plan
was that before the rain came, we could have packed everything up, slept in a car, which is pretty comfortable, mind you, gotten front row seats when camping at Firefly, and then slept for maybe 6 a.m. when the gates open to 11:30. So that gives you 5.5 hours, but instead they'll get about 90 minutes of sleep tonight.
Overall, I think the night, it could have been worse. It was bad, but it could have definitely been worse. It was good. I got a little cranky when people wouldn't go to sleep and continued to talk after a while. It was very wet, but I'm excited for Firefly. I can't wait.
I'm sleep deprived. I'm wet. I just want to go to Firefly.
Tired. This is gotta be one of the top 3 worst starts to a trip I think I've ever had.
I was getting very wet in the tent, so I decided to come in the car, as you can see here. But no regrets yet. I did not bring a poncho or rain jacket, but it'll be interesting. So thumbs up all around.
All right.
We are at Firefly.
Just finished cooking all of our cans. I think we had like 5 total, maybe. And I say it was a very big success.
So, we're walking on the first concert. Young Rising Suns, except Pat, he doesn't want to go. And Sarah finally made it. All right.
I can't wait!
Do we want to cut? Do we want to cut?
Cut one. Yeah, let's cut one.
Like, all right. We'll cut this one.
Should we hurdle it?
No.
Cheat code.
Spread.
Service.
Stay tuned, Firefly!
Stay tuned. Woo!
We are now walking to
Echo Smith,
the lawn stage.
The lawn stage.
And not Hamilton first. Okay, and then where are we going?
And then staying
there for Walk the Moon.
Okay.
That should be good.
Then heading over to Cage the Elephant.
Shut up and dance with me.
Get me, I feel you, and that you got it right. It's not- Here we're all be waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All of your life, you all be waiting for this moment to arrive.
Trouble, Mother Mary comes to me.
I wanna just hear the girls! Come on, ladies!
Nah, nah, nah.
Crash my car on the 17. Tonight, in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. broken from something.
Cause we've got fire.